Good morning, everybody. Welcome to a new video. Okay, so it's literally 8:10, and I'm just coming out to the garden to do some yoga. Yoga is my new thing, guys. I want to come out of this being such like a yoga queen. I started doing, I'm not sure if it's actually called yoga, but can you even see me? The sun a bit distracting. God, this is, I've got this like palm tree in front of me. I'm not even sure if it's called yoga, but it's basically just, I started doing it at the gym before all of this, and it's basically just like full body stretching. It is yoga, but when I look on yoga tutorials on YouTube, it's never the same thing. So yeah, I'm just gonna do a bit of that just for like 20 minutes. That's better. Yeah, so I'm just gonna do a little bit of that. I just think it's good just to get outside. This is what I've been liking, just getting some fresh air, getting some sunshine. It's been really nice weather lately, and just doing some yoga. I'll link a girl's channel down below who's really good. She does good, choked my own saliva. She does good workout yoga, like 20 minutes, 25 minutes. Some of them are even like 15. I've been doing more of like the vinyasa flow, which is more like all flowing warm movements. But one thing I need to do today is actually get a yoga mat because I don't actually have one. Howdy, welcome to a vlog. How are we? So what day is it today? It is Thursday, 26th of March, isn't that? This is day 3 of official lockdown in the UK. So I'm gonna show you what I'm up to. Just me and Lewis for 3 weeks, just me and Lewis. And I'll show you, yeah, what I'm getting up to. I've got a nice little routine, I think, and I've ordered things which are meant to be coming tomorrow to keep me occupied and stuff. But I'm trying to, it's hard to stay busy, isn't it, and not just like watch Netflix and stuff, because I feel like I've watched everything on Netflix anyway, and even though I've got Disney Plus, I don't fucking know what I want to watch on there. I'm actually struggling. But it's the morning. I've got a really nice little morning ritual now, which is go out onto the balcony because it's been really nice blue sky and sunny for some strange reason, even though apparently it's meant to not be like that soon, so I'm making the most of it. So we're going out on my balcony, doing some yoga, all right? Doing some yoga by Adrian. I only start, because I have been doing like a HIIT or something, but they're hard, aren't they? And then I thought, you know what, yoga's just nice. So I've been doing like half an hour of yoga and then doing like an ab circuit on YouTube and stuff. So I'm gonna go onto my balcony. I've already got my leggings on. I'm gonna go onto my balcony, do that, then make breakfast, then have a bath. That has been my little nice little ritual, and then generally, you know, cook something, talk to Sophia, talk to Lynn, mom, dad, go for a walk, and then it's like 6 p.m. and dinner time, ready for bed. So let's go and do some yoga. I'm fucking pumped, and the sky is so blue, it feels like we're in LA or something. I don't have a yoga mat, and I tried to order one, but why are they like 50 quid on Amazon? They're literally 50 quid, and they were gonna take like over a month. So I thought, I don't know if I'm gonna stay a yogi for that long. So I'm just gonna stand on my blanket because, oh God, that was my phone. Right, here's my little decking. Those are my little weights. I got those on Amazon, but all weights seem to be sold out on Amazon, or they're taking like over a month because I wanted to get some heavier ones, but no worries. Do I need to, I don't need my phone right now. Oh, I need my iPad. I'll bring my phone out. Right, I'll let you know when I'm all set up outside.
And our yoga is complete. Literally, it's 8:30, literally 20 minutes. It's the easiest thing. I'm not following anything, but a good person to follow is Yoga with Adrian is really nice. Look, let's have a look. She's really calming. She's like, what's up, people? How are we today? Look, this is her. So she does like 30 minutes of yoga, 45 minutes of yoga, 20 minutes of yoga. She seems very advanced. If you are looking for tutorials, I would suggest this lady. I feel better after that. It's just nice just to get outside, you know? I've been doing that most mornings. Some days I've been like actually like getting some weights and doing some proper exercise, but I don't really feel like it right now. I'm quite enjoying the yoga. The yoga life, you know. I want to get really bendy. That's my goal. That's my goal for this quarantine. Quarantine, yeah, for this quarantine self-isolation thing, is to be flexible by the end of it, because I'm just not. I really want to be really good at yoga. Okay, well, I'm gonna go inside now, maybe have some breakfast, just start the day. What we're gonna get up to today, who knows, but we shall see.
Oh, Bonnie, say hello to the vlog. Sit down, Bonnie, and say hello. Hello.
Okay, so I'm on my blanket. I've got Adrian on the screen. God, it's so fucking loud out here. Can you see her? She's got her dog, and her dog sits there and just watches her do yoga, and it's really nice. It's a bit fucking cold, but I will warm up. Yesterday I made the mistake of not wearing a jumper, and I was actually really cold. But look at the blue sky. It's really nice. Look, I'll show you here. And like in the yoga and stuff, she's always like, look at the sky, like kiss the sky. And I'm like, oh yeah, that's so nice. Also, no one ever is on, there's like a whole row of balconies up here, no one is ever out, ever. And I'm like, come on guys, literally no one. Because I want us to all like play music like the Italians do, you know, when it gets to that point. But I don't think they're gonna be down for that. But I'm gonna do my yoga, then I'll do a bit of abs and stuff, and then it's breakfast time because I'm hungry already. But I just get this done first.
This is Bonnie's first time with a grape. Oh, you're gonna eat it then? Whenever she gets something new, she doesn't eat it. She just likes to put it on the carpet. She's picked it up now because she thinks I'm gonna take it. Doesn't she? She just puts it on the carpet. Look, she's still not ate it. Just plays with it. I think she's confused by it. Do you like it? You're not sure yet? I wouldn't take it. Oh, it's still there. I think we should get Bonnie a sibling. Mum, how would you feel about that?
Not good.
What would you do if I just came home one day? And by the way, guys, I've just got, well, I've not really got ready, but I've put some clothes on. I'm waiting for breakfast, but we've got no eggs left. So Dad's gone to the shops. So hopefully he's gonna bring back some eggs. She's still got the grape, by the way. Wonder if she likes it or not. You should have seen when we gave her an orange for the first time. About 15 minutes she played with it for, didn't she?
Yeah, but it was a little segment.
Tiny segment, yeah. Anyway, yeah, what, imagine if I just brought home a puppy one day, what would you do? Like Bonnie when she was 8 weeks old, what would you do?
I'd say, take it back.
No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't be able to. Look, another one of these. Why would you not want one of these? Imagine the friends they'd have. Imagine the good times they would have together. So maybe I'll just bring one home one day. So yeah, stay tuned for that, guys. Maybe one day I'll bring it. That could be a good video idea. Surprising my mum with a brand new Labrador puppy.
Oh, it'd be gorgeous in a little box.
Yeah. Yay, I did my workout and I feel great now. Right, look at these. Lewis bought these. It's like a push-up thing, but I really can't press up. I haven't tried them yet because I've been too scared. But I'm going to try now. Wait, if I just put it here. Okay. I really can't do press-ups. Oh, fucking hell, that's really... I literally... Okay. Really hard. Yeah, no. Maybe during quarantine, my goals should be to be able to do some press ups on that. That's probably quite nice. It's quite a nice. Oh yeah. We bleached Lewis's hair as well. Is that him playing that? What kind of music is that? Like fucking dubstep. Oh God, I'm a bit pumped out. Do you want to see my banana muffins I made the other day? Look how many I have left. I've been having like 7 a day. They're just so miniature and they are a bit hot. Like that is rock hard now. That is literally rock hard. But if you put them in the microwave for like 30 seconds, they're like all ooey gooey and nice. So I'm gonna make some avocado toast for breakfast and I'll show you. It's easy. Anyone seen that TikTok where it's like they pull out that tray in their toaster that they didn't realize they had? I didn't realize I had it and I just looked and I fucking have two. They're not that full, but look, I have two of these because it kind of scared me because I watched it last night. Focus. I watched the TikTok last night and it was like, if you don't empty these out, your literally house is gonna burn down. Maybe I should empty this one out. Oh my God, that's fucking crazy. Why doesn't it say that? Why is that not a known thing until TikTok came around, eh?
This is a really good trick to mash avocado. I literally just invented it the other day. Oh,
We're not burnt, are we?
And then you like go like this in it, and you mash it in there, and not have to get another plate to mash it on. I've really saved myself a lot of washing with it.
It's a really good little trick.
Did you hear that music though? I can't live with this, can I, for 3 weeks? I can't. Doesn't get any cuter than that. Look how small these little gluten-free slices are. I only have gluten-free because that was the only bread I could find. But I like gluten-free bread. I think it's quite nice. It's like, it's almost like lighter. Mmm, favorite breakfast. Hey guys, okay, so I'm just gonna put a bit of makeup on. Not really sure why, there's no reason really to wear makeup, but I feel like it just helps. Don't get me wrong, I'm not gonna put makeup on every day, but I feel like sometimes it just helps to feel normal. I'm literally just gonna put the tiniest bit on. I'm just gonna put on a bit of concealer, a bit of bronzer. Oh, actually, I'll show you one of my favorite foundations. This is literally my favorite foundation. I wasn't expecting it when I used it. Honestly, my favorite. Okay, so what's the actual name? Stay Naked. I'm pretty sure it's by Urban Decay. This is the shade 50WY. And it's honestly my favorite foundation. I've literally ran out. I've been using it so much. It's the only foundation which doesn't... You know when you wear foundation, right? And then, like, you put your makeup on in the morning, and then, like, after a few hours, it goes orange and, like, it starts to... It literally changes colour. This is the only foundation for me, which I've tried so far, literally does not... I think it's when it oxidises, that's what it's called. Like, oxygen makes it go a bit orange. This does not do that. It literally stays the same colour all day. It's the best, like, lasting foundation I've ever used. Literally put it on in the morning and my makeup still looks good at, like, the end of the day. Which is pretty rare find for me. So yeah, recommending that foundation. I'm gonna put a bit of concealer on. I think it helps just to feel normal. That's my probably my biggest tip. Like, I think it's so easy right now just to, like, lie in bed all day, like, really sleep in, like, just be a bit lazy, like, be a bit of a slob, which is good sometimes. That, like, we all need days like that. Definitely on the weekends I'm gonna do that. I feel like on a normal day to day, we need to keep... I'm just trying to stick to, like, my normal daily routine. Like, I'm still trying to do a bit of exercise, put a bit of makeup on. I think it helps the mind, you know, just try and keep normal. So yeah, I'm just going to put a tiny bit of concealer on, maybe a bit of powder, a bit of bronzer, and that's literally it. Maybe a bit of lip liner if we're feeling crazy. I need to do a food shop today. I haven't been to the food shops in over a week, so I'm literally out of food. The fridge is empty, so I need to go today and pick up some supplies so we can do our makeup to go to Tesco. How exciting. So yeah, how is everyone doing? How is everyone finding this? We're basically in lockdown now, aren't we? Like, we can only go out... Well, I'm not sure when this is going to be coming out, but right now we can only leave for essential food shops and an hour of daily exercise a day. So yeah, it is quite scary, but I think the sooner we all comply, the sooner we all, like, follow the government guidelines, the sooner it will all be over, right? Okay, I'm just gonna put a bit of powder on. Okay, favorite bronzer. This is the Milani bronzer, number 5. You guys did not see the back of that, but it's really nice. It's my favorite. Literally just the tiniest bit, just so we look alive, we look awake, we look cute for our Tesco shop. This hoodie is Urban Outfitters, by the way. It's Yetz Franz. That weird brand. What does that mean again? That, right. Yetz Franz means something Dutch in French. Oh no. It means something French in Dutch. So that is Dutch, and in Dutch that says something French. Did we get that? It's quite clever, actually. Literally all of my, I've got the joggers on as well. Literally all my hoodies and joggers are Yetz Franz. Is that even how you say it? Probably not, but literally they're all from there. Urban Outfitters. I usually go for, this is women's size large, but I usually go for men's. Now, is it size small? Size extra, we always get this wrong. Size small in the joggers, men's, and probably like a medium large in the hoodies. Literally where I get all my, all the jobbers from. They're really good. And they do matching sets as well. So they have like the matching joggers, which is nice because we can still look cute and put together, but really we're just in joggers, you know? This is a Milani blush, which is also really nice. There we go, we don't look so dead anymore. Just brush through the eyebrows. My makeup bag is so, well, literally not even putting anything on here, but just a light dusting. So yeah, what are we gonna do today? Well, we'll have to go and take Bonnie for a walk. I need to finish my book. Oh, speaking of books, guess who messaged me last night? Paige Toon. Paige Toon slid in my DMs last night. Actually really good. She told me that she is selling all of her books right now for 99p. How good is that? So, because she was like, a method of escapism, I'm selling my books for 99p. And I was like, wow, Paige, I feel under so much pressure. Because she DM'd me, I felt such pressure to write back with such like literary, what even is the word? I wanted it to be so like correct, you know, like all my apostrophes and my full stops and my commas and my, so I really tried to sculpt the perfect message, but I don't really think it would. There's a lot of pressure writing back to an author. But yeah, she's selling all her books right now for 99p. So how good is that? So if you haven't read any Paige Toon books, definitely Maya Chintu's favourite. But I need to finish this book. So this is what I'm reading right now. If anyone wants to get a book, this is what I'm reading right now. Behind Closed Doors by Sadie Ryan. Mum actually got it me for Christmas. It's really good. It's basically about, just quick synopsis, I think I've said this before, but it's basically about this woman who's got perfect life, whatever, and this girl comes in and basically like, it's basically ruining her life. Like she's coming into her family home, like her husband's in adoration of this woman and the kids like love this woman, and she's living across the road and she's also at work and she's stealing her stuff at work, and all basically all this shit's going wrong in this woman's life and she thinks it's the new girl. It's really good. I'm really into it. I'm literally about halfway. So I'm going to try and finish that at some point. Maybe today, tomorrow, I want to get on with that. But that's a really good book if anyone's looking for some literature. Okay, right, I'm just going to use this. This is my favourite lip liner. Well, one of my favourites. This is Morphe. And this is in the shade, well, this is in the colour Honeymoon. It's really nice. Oh, God, I'm so hungry. I haven't had breakfast yet. What time is it? It's 10 o'clock. Still haven't had breakfast. Okay, so just a smidge of makeup, but I think it helps. Look, now I feel so put together. I feel ready for the day. Shall we do my hair? My hair is so greasy. I haven't washed it in a while. Last time I washed it was quite a while ago. Right, okay, I might do a sleek. Should we do some hair fun? Let's do some hair stuff. Right, I'm gonna do my middle part sleek pony. Right. To a hair tutorial, this is gonna be fun.
Hi, I just had the nicest bath ever and I ate about four muffins and my avocado toast. Fucking, I actually feel like I need to throw them away because it's just bad at this point. And but today we wanna make Rocky Road. I saw a TikTok and they made this, it was a lotus biscuit, like the lotus biscuit Rocky Road, but I don't want to make lotus biscuit Rocky Road. I just want to make normal Rocky Road with marshmallows, chocolate, what else do you put in them, digestives and what, like Smarties or something like that. So we're gonna nip to the shop. I'm gonna put makeup on though because I just feel nice, like it just feels nicer. And it makes you feel like you've got a purpose in this life. Do you know what I mean? So I'm going to quickly whack on some makeup. But I've been watching this new series on Bon Appetit. So I love watching Claire do the, where she like makes the foods. Like so she'll make Oreos or whatever, like the gourmet version. But now I've been enjoying watching, what's his name? Chris. So he's like recreating recipes blind. He has to like feel it and he's not allowed to see it and he like tastes it and like breaks it down and like makes it. It's really good and he's so funny. So I recommend that if you've exhausted all your watching stuff on YouTube. They're like 30 minutes long as well, so it's like a good. That's what I was watching in the bath. So I'm gonna finish watching this, put some makeup on. I need to wash my hair, but there's literally no point when I'm just wearing it up and putting gel in it. So like there's literally zero point. Put some makeup on. I need to fake tan tonight as well because
And also, help. I need to order like an Amazon kit, because also this one, can you see? It's coming up. I keep knocking it because this is like the finger I use all the time. I keep knocking it, and yeah, and things are getting like, you know, like hairs are getting caught underneath, like when I run my hand through my hair. So I need to find something to take my nails off because they are so long and like they're really gross. I could just cut them off, but then, oh my god, I don't know. I need to soak them off. Need to get this tan off, do another tan today. We'll do that later together. So I'm gonna put makeup on, go to the shop, make Rocky Roads. That's my day. Oh, an ASOS package came in, so we can open that. Also, hoodie, it's from Boohoo. I wish I had matching joggers, but I think they were sold out. But it's really cute. The key to a sleek pony is this. I'm surprised Chintz is probably gonna speak like this today as well. Okay, so this is the Way Matte Pomade. Honestly incredible. I think we might have spoke about this before. It's just a pomade, obviously, but it really helps to like sleek the hair down, make you like you've got a really sleek pony. But it doesn't make your hair feel greasy, and it's not, I don't even need it today. Look how my hair is just holding in place. That's gross, isn't it? But to be honest, it's gonna be good for our hair, you know, guys. Wash your hair less, because A, we don't need to wash it, and B, it's good for your hair just to leave it. So anyway, yeah, so the matte pomade really helps to like sleek your hair, but it doesn't make it feel like a rock. Do you know what I mean? You know when you put like gel in your hair, or if you did when you were younger and it literally felt so crispy? The pomade doesn't do that. It's really good. So I would definitely recommend that. I'm not sure where you can buy it from. We got ours in Sephora. Oh, actually, you can buy it online. You can buy it on Cosmetify. Don't even know what that is. It's like Cult Beauty. Actually, they might even have it on Cult Beauty. But Cosmetify do Way products. Just like a website which sells loads of other brands. I literally don't need any product today. My hair is literally sleeking down. Can be quite difficult to keep the middle part as the pony gets higher. There we go, we're getting there. Takes a little bit of time. Greasy hair honestly is so good for ponytails. Change the game. Okay, it's not gonna be perfect, but this is quarantine life. We don't need to be looking extra incredible. Okay, pretty much there. Unless you haven't used any product. Thank you, Greece. I'm actually so excited to go to Tesco. Never been so excited to do a food shop in my whole life. What am I gonna get? Okay, right, I think we're pretty much there. Not the best it's ever looked, but pretty good for a self-isolation day. Can you even see the middle part? Yeah, you can a bit. We've kind of lost it, but oh well. Okay, so this brush is a really good one. Oh, we've definitely, oh, we've totally lost the middle part. It's really tricky to keep the middle, I know you can kind of see it, to keep the middle part as higher, the higher you get. Okay, it's kind of still there, but oh, it's pretty much gone. Do I do it again? No, it's not worth it. Okay, so this brush I got from Superdrug, and this is a Denham. D-E-N-H-A-M. There we go. Denham. Is that the right way for you guys? That's the right way, right? It's really good. And I also have this little comb, which I got from Superdrug. I'm sure you've probably all got one of these. This is just good to, like, do your parting. And then this is good when the product's in it. The comb really helps to make it look sleek. Chinty's got a really good comb. Hers is from Superdrug as well, actually. Honestly, Superdrug do the best hair bits. And then just get your hair grips from there and everything. That's what we can all master in our quarantine days, perfecting our hairstyles. Okay, I've literally lost my whole middle part thing. Let me try and just get it back. You have to try and brush the hair like down, but you can't just scrape it back. You have to kind of brush it to the side. Okay, right, I'm gonna stop there because to be honest, my arm is about to fall off. Not bad. Right, let's get the bubble. Oh, sometimes the bubble just fucks it up. Well, it's not the tightest today.
Oh, I've basically ruined it. What is going on? Oh no. Right, one more time. Doing someone else's hair is so much easier than doing your own, I think. Woo, we got it. Hey, hey, yeah, we got it. Ho, ho, yeah, we got it. In that film, everyone, where's that song from? Okay, we're pretty much there. I'm like an egg. Okay, bubble going in. These bubbles are really tight, they're from Superdrug. Not bad for a day of quarantine. Pretty good. So look, now I feel so much put together. Let's put some earrings in. Let's just really go for it today. Put these little hoops in. I really want some hoops which are just a bit bigger than this, but not as big as this. Oh, I love having your hair in a pony. Feels so free. Okay guys, that's me done for the day. Get ready with me quarantine style. Okay, so I still haven't had breakfast yet. It's 20 past 10. Pretty hungry. Oh God, what's happened to my eyebrow? But yeah, really recommend that whey thing. Even though I didn't use it today because I didn't really need it, it's really good. I find it really good when my hair's like fresh and a bit fluffy to like sleek it down. But when it's greasy, kind of does the job for you. Awesome. Let's continue with our day, shall we? I'm going to do my hair. It actually looks atrocious and it actually does need washing, but this has been my quarantine hair for non-washing it because you're lazy, you can't be arsed, and there's no point because I'm literally only seeing one human all day. So because, right, it's got leftover gel in it, so this is what I use. We both use the Away matte pomade, right? So I got this brush from Superdrug, best brush. It's like $2.99 or something like that. Right, what do I do today? Shall I slick it all back? Or should I do the little middle part that Sophia likes to do? Oh, decisions, decisions. Okay, I'm gonna do the little middle party one. So, get your middle part sorted. Okay, like that. Then, just, you wanna scrape it back, but make sure that it's like, you know, still, you can still see the little bit of the middle part, if you know what I'm saying. I'm gonna keep scraping, make it all straight. It's so nice, now I'm gonna make extensions, so you know I'm doing this. It's so easy. This is probably the last day this hair is gonna survive. Okay, keep scraping, keep scraping. Get rid of all the bumps. Okay, you know what? I think we are good to go. So I'm gonna put the bubble in and make sure I don't get any lumpies. Oh, I've got a few lumps. Ugh, is that really lumpy? No, it's not too bad. Okay, nice and tight. I think I'm gonna do a little bun and then I'm just gonna get, because I've got a few flyaways, like, oh, that is that annoying? Is that gonna annoy me all day? Here it is. Right, oh God, we're doing this again. We're doing this again. It's already one. That's really late. Lewis is gonna go on a run soon and then we're gonna do that walk to the shop and stuff. Okay, I went on a run with him the other day and he used to really like running and I used to like be able to keep up with him. I fucking could not keep up for the life of me. And my hips were like, it was like I was an old woman. My hips couldn't do it. It was just agony in my hips. And yeah, I literally couldn't keep up. So I'm choosing not to go on these runs anymore, even though I should probably go on them and get my running skills back up. But sorry, I've got yoga now. Okay, sorted there. I'm gonna get some more of this. I can't use that finger because it's literally gonna snap off. Go like this. Just put some more in. Like that. Whoa. Why are they? Stay down. Get the little middle part. Oh my God, I've got a little fucking lump. What is this lump going on? Okay, underneath. Then get my little brush again and just like flatten them all down so that all the little flyaways are truly. What the fuck is going on back there? There we go. And then just gonna wrap my little pony, my tiny little ponytail, and just do that into a bun because that's just easy. And my ponytail looks a bit pathetic. Cute. I feel like I'm a ballerina. I really like it though, with like a pair of hoops. I'll put these in.
Just these little ones. I've been wearing my big ones, but I realise that's a bit much. God, why is that flyaway not staying down? These are odd earrings. I couldn't find the matching ones, so it's all right. Okay, and I'm ready for my day at home. This makeup will probably come off soon, but it's fine. Can't wait to go to the shops and show off my makeup. Okay, makeup's on. I'm gonna nip upstairs. Let's open the ASOS parcel, shall we, darling? I'm excited for that. I'll show you what I've got. It's hot in here. It's like a greenhouse. Right, I'm gonna spray my Dio. And Sicilian Sunrise. This just reminds me of LA. Oh, literally reminded me of that little flat, that little, it's okay, we're okay. Right, I'm gonna head upstairs.
Welcome to the kitchen, guys.
Okay, so I finally had my breakfast. I had two, this is what I have every morning if anyone's curious. I have two boiled eggs, and then this morning I had them on this, which, Warburton Thins. Not my favorite, but they were okay, they will do. Okay, so now it is, wow, it's 11 o'clock already. Today is flying by. Okay, so today I actually need to wash my car. Quite a good job to do. Any of you guys have got a vehicle on the driveway, wash it. Such a nice day today, it's really warm. So, Mum?
Hey.
Are you gonna wash your car?
Yes, I'm just washing the towels.
Washing the towels. What are you gonna do today in your day of isolation? We're gonna wash the cars.
What else should we do?
Do some cleaning, tidy up your bedroom.
Okay.
Woohoo, organisation.
That's good.
And we'll start by putting a plate away, folks.
What did we watch last night? What did we watch last night? We watched
the Princess.
We watched Beauty and the Beast and the Princess Diaries on Disney Plus.
Yeah.
Incredible. And tonight we're gonna watch the Princess Diaries 2, which you've never watched. Have
Me?
You?
Yeah. I've not watched Princess 2, no.
How would you rate Princess Diaries 1?
Yeah, good watch.
Good watch. Out of 10, anything else we can say about the film? Yeah, great watch. Yeah, awesome. Really sold it to us.
Yeah, 10 out of 10, folks.
God, it's really hot. You know, summer actually starts on Saturday. British summertime starts on Saturday, according to my calendar. I can tell because it's very hot outside.
It is hot, but
we've got now a bit of Lionel Richie. Oh,
yeah.
Sweet Surrender.
Woo.
Okay, it's time to wash the cars, folks. If any of you have got a car, then wash it. Get inside the car, hoover it all out, wash the outside. Because A, it's outside, fresh
get some
air.
Fresh air, get some exercise.
B, it's exercise. And C,
three things
productive. Back, that's what I was going to say.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Lovely bird poo.
What is that?
I ate another muffin and now,
ooh. Okay, this is my ASOS. All right, this is all like comfy lounge underwear bits that I thought I need. Oh, wow. Whoa. I think I got a really big size because they were sold out, but that's fine. Hopefully it's nice. The bigger the better, isn't it? Nice and comfy. And this kit came as a set with a matching. Ooh, it's very like, oh, I want to put this on now. Very Clueless vibes. Okay, I love that. This is exciting. Okay, this is really cute because I thought, what if, like, you know, I really want to feel cute in like a nice satin bit. So these are like some really cute sage. These are from Monkey pajama-y shorts. Love them. And I have the matching bra. Ooh, it's like Christmas. Oh, this is nice. I don't have a bra on now. Maybe I need to put this on. Love that. That is so cute. Imagine that with like a big chunky cardi or something. Okay, I ordered this just because it reminded me of Italy and just like in being in Positano, eating pasta for breakfast and like Nutella ice cream, like with the lemon print. These are pajamas, some shorts and a top. It's like a mouthy lemons. Made me feel like I'm in Italy. I could sit on my balcony and be cold with my lemon set. I just had to get it. I don't even like it that much, but. Okay. Okay, I got some socks because I have no cute socks. Just a cute little set. Oh, these are really nice. What color should I put on now? I have these knit trousers on from Boohoo Boohoo. Should I do blue or I should do pink, shouldn't I? Lewis! Lewis! Do I wear socks?
No.
Stop. Why are you trying to show off? He does like them, he's trying to show off.
Oh yeah, it's really funny!
Okay, cute. Okay, next up I got another short. And Monkey had some really cute satin sets that were so nice. And they were selling out really quick. Look how nice this is. Just this little satin bra that's just really simple and like classic. And it comes with matching shorts. Well, no, it doesn't come with. You buy them separately. But look at the matching shorts. So, like, am I just, so cute. Like, love that. These are really cute. They say baby. Look at that. I think this is Monkey as well, is it? No, this is Weekday. It's like black satin ruffles, and I have the matching pants here. I think I had to get a slightly big size. Oh no, see, they look fine for my ass. I was a bit, yeah, they only had, they didn't have many sizes left. But yeah, they look fine for me. I like bigger pants. Okay, love that. All right, so we're all into tie-dye, aren't we? Look at these fucking pajamas. Hopefully it's not too cold to wear shorts. Look at this top. It's like a tie-dye pajama top. That is stunning. So I can go in the day, go from wearing this kind of athleisure. Where the fuck's my earring gone? Oh my god, I thought I heard something chingle off. Shit, I didn't put the back on it. Fuck. Okay, and then look at the matching shorts. So yeah, I'll go from wearing my hoodie in the day, and then as soon as like it strikes 4 p.m, put on my little short and top set. Okay, last thing. I couldn't resist this. I needed like another big chunky cardi, and just the colours just made me happy. Like, look how big and just, I want to put it all on now. What do I wear now? Should I just stay in this? Love this. They also had it lilac and lemon trim, which was really nice. I couldn't quite decide. But is that everything? It is. Oh, thanks for watching my little haul. Lewis is gonna go on that run, then we're gonna go to the shop, and then it's Rocky Road time, so I need to occupy myself. What I did order on Amazon was this sketching book for like designing clothes. So it already had like the women's silhouettes, so I can just go over the top with like, I already got my crayons. The book was taking a bit longer to come, so I got some colored crayons and some pencils, so I can start designing some bits and see where my creativity takes me. Just because everyone's been painting and stuff, I want to get a puzzle. Me and Soph were saying a puzzle would be, oh, earring. Fucking mint. I need to get backs on these. So yeah, I want to get a puzzle. A big fat like 15,000 piece puzzle, because that sounds really good to me. Maybe I'll watch High School Musical 2 or something now and another muffin. Maybe I'll have another muffin. Oh, do you know what I did with the muffins last night? I heated them up and then a scoop of a few scoops of vanilla ice cream. Swedish glazed some dairy free one. It was really good. Okay, I'll see you in a sec.
Okay, car washing is in full flow. Bonnie has joined us, but she keeps getting tangled. Look what I found in my car. Look what I just found in my car. Who remembers when we went to Miami and we found these little things in, where was it? Is it Bath & Body? And look, it's hand sanitizer. How appropriate. Guys, what song does this film remind you of? No promises. Going on 30. Woo! Fiona just asked me to show you her bowl of soup.
This is homemade. Anyone wants a recipe?
Comment. Delicious.
Woo! Carrots we need, parsnips.
And the smoke alarm's going off.
Stop, you can hear that in the background. I'm burning the toast.
This is going on its run now. Can you be quick so that we can go to the shop straight away, please? I want to make Rocky Roads.
Sure.
Look at his blonde hair. Show your little face.
Like a bouncer.
This is a secret, because in the TikTok I put a filter on it because it doesn't actually look that silver. It's like a bit gingery, isn't it? A bit pinky. It's got a bit of silver on the top,
But it did look better in the TikTok because the part filter on it, but it didn't tell anyone.
I just want to look like Sergio Aguero.
He did just want to look like Sergio Aguero, but it didn't kind of work out. I think you look like Sergio.
Better than Sergio.
Better than Sergio, right, cool. Alright. Have a good run. Bye, darling. Okay, so Lewis is still running and I just ate like another two muffins. But I just took a really cute flat lay of, I bought this Vogue yesterday at Co-op. Fucking hell, I need to put a fucking back on this, but I can't find one. Just stay in there, please. Also, my hands are just looking terrible. Okay, so I bought this yesterday at Co-op. And then I got some raspberries and the sun was hitting my bedroom really nice. So I took this really cute flat lay, right? I will show you. So here's the original. Really cute with the sun coming in. I've got the bowl of raspberries and the mirror at the top. But I decided on the feed, because I plan my feed out on this app called Preview. So if you look here, there's the two posts that I'm going to be posting today, and I just like plan it out so it looks nice and aesthetic. It really occupies my time during this quarantine period. I mean, it occupies my time anyway, but I'm even more so obsessed with it. So I've got my two pictures for today, but I will show you how I edited the flatway, because I decided that I didn't want the raspberries in it and I filled out the floor here. So what I did was, this is the original pic, okay. I used this app called, where are you, darling? Retouch, right? I'm just looking over. So this is what I did to it. So I made it all white and got rid of the raspberries. So, okay, here we go. Here it is. This is what I was gonna post, but then on the feed, these bits were kind of dulling it down, even though they look cute. I don't know. So what you can do on this app, you might have seen it on TikTok already. I just go to object removal and then you just go like this and then go. Boom, it's gone. You've got a bit of a weird shadow here, but we can also fix that. And then I got rid of the mirror because it was just, the colours weren't, and I can try and get rid of a bit of that as well. Boom, boom, boom. And then just try and fix this a bit. Oh, kind of looks a bit dodge. But then, like, you can crop it in and whatnot. And then, yeah. And then I was left with my nice clean one. Kind of looks a bit dodge up here, but you can't tell, can you? But you probably will be able to tell now. But for my cute little flat lay, for my Insta, because it just goes better with the without the raspberries up here. I know no one probably cares, but this is what it's come to, getting rid of raspberries. I can't wait to make my fucking Rocky Rose and it needs to hurry up. Okay guys, the cars are washed. And we've just been informed, who told us this?
Uncle David.
My uncle. That our gym are doing live workout classes. How good is that? So we're gonna do one at 5 o'clock, it's body pump.
Body attack.
Body attack. Yeah. I don't do body attack.
No, but it's a hit.
Do we need weights and stuff?
No, it's just hit.
So we're gonna do that at 5 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock now, so we haven't got long. Gonna get limber.
Just eating some cake.
Mum's just eating some cake. Once we found out about the clashes, like, oh great, now I can have some cake. Right, we still need to go to Tesco's. That's the job we need to do for today.
Yeah. We've got to go there.
Not really much else to talk about, is there really? What else are we doing? That's about it.
Just having a cup of tea.
Having a cup of tea. Do you guys drink tea? How many, leave a comment down below how many cups of tea you drink a day. How many do you drink a day?
Me?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 5-ish. But they're saying at the moment that it's a good to
They are saying it's a good drinks. Thing. They're saying it's a good thing to drink warm drinks, because apparently if you do get the virus in your stomach, this could be wrong, the drink
the
can
hot
kill it.
Fluid can kill the,
heat,
the bacteria.
The bacteria. So cheer, chin, chin. Who likes my cup? I got this from the Warner Brothers Studios. Ah, fond memories.
Yeah.
I miss it.
You know, open fresh fruit and veg to make the nice new soup.
Yeah.
Are you swinging along to my music?
I like this song. This song is The Power of Love.
Here we
this is from Back to the Future. Don't need money.
Huey Lewis.
We're going to get copyrighted, going to keep turning it up.
Oh, I'll turn it down.
Well, it's not my fault. YouTube's going to copyright the video. All right, guys. That's all that's happening over here. So we are going to go to Tesco soon. I think I've said that about 6 times in this video. We're going to Tesco. So excited, can't wait.
We keep getting distracted, folks. There's always a job needed doing.
Mine looks not too bad.
It was good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
How many views is it on now, Mary?
2.2.
2.2 million views.
I get half. What did you get for that then, Mary Lydia?
Nothing. It just feels good to have 2 million views.
Oh.
Mum and Dad watching my TikTok. Dad's a hairdresser and he was very angry about me doing it, and he kept on shouting at me over FaceTime every time I said, and when I said I was putting toner and stuff, he would shout at me and said it wasn't going to work, but it did work. And now he's kind of a bit embarrassed because he was shouting at me like, it's not gonna work, and I was like, it will Romano, and it did. Oh, Mum's calling me again.
Okay guys, we're outside and there's a huge queue. I did not expect this. It's kind of scary having to queue up outside. Good though.
Yeah,
it is good. I just wasn't expecting it. Yeah, it is good. Okay, we are in. First stop is Brussels sprouts, my favorite vegetable, if anyone cares to know. What's your favorite vegetable?
Putting me on the spot.
Well, mine are Brussels sprouts. Go on, get some inspiration. Look at the shelves. Which one's your favourite?
Sweet corn.
Oh, speak of the devil. Let's pick some of you babies up. Okay, here's what we've got so far. This is my favourite. If anyone's not tried this, it's really good. Tuna steaks, another favourite. This also is the most incredible vegan pizza. If no one's had it, it's stuffed crust. It's honestly amazing. I've already got one in the freezer, but we picked up another one. So yeah, this is pretty much all I need. Woo! Boom. Sorry, that was a bit harder than I anticipated. It's back! Can we go to the shops now, please? Can we go to the shops now, please? Can we go to the shops now, please? Finally, time to go to the shops. Our neighbours are smoking weed and it stinks in our bedroom, doesn't it? It's like a hot box. Is that what it's called?
No.
Yeah, a hot box.
Hot box.
Yeah, so that's what it feels like in here. Hot box. Like, our bedroom's a hot box. We're getting high. Lewis bought some CBD oil the other day and he thought it would be clever, and he took loads of drops of it because he didn't read the instructions. You're only meant to do like one or two little drops, and he took loads of drops and it made him really ill. So if anyone's boyfriend is buying CBD oil or you're buying it, make sure you read the instructions. Look how big my new joggers are. They're very big, but they're comfy. And I'm ready to go to the shops. We're gonna get Lewis some more toner for his hair as well, to try and make it go silver, aren't we?
Sorry?
Yeah, no worries, it's fine. Okay, we are back, and I'm gonna do a food haul. So we got fish fingers. We got this pizza, which is incredible. I mentioned that in the shop, but Bonnie, get down. Tuna steaks, a new personal favorite. Sea bass. The personal favourite. Linda McCartney vegetarian pies. These are really good if you like a pie. These are good for vegan. Actually, they're not vegan because I think they've got egg in. Oh no, they are vegan. Yeah, they are vegan. Vegetarian pies, they're really good. Wraps, because I think I'm going to make a fish finger wrap for lunch. Another personal favourite. Scampi. What else did we get? Oh, I got these noodles. Because I want to make some... Get down!
Bonnie!
I got these noodles because I want to make some sort of stir-fry, sweet and sour situation. So there's those. We got broccoli. We got prawns. Quite a lot of fish in this shop. The best chocolate. If anyone's not had that, it's incredible. A sweet and sour sauce, from what I mentioned earlier. And avocado, because I want to make... Pokeballs, I think I've already said that. And yeah, then just lettuce, body wash, Brussels sprouts. That's literally it. Oh, and soup. This is my favourite soup. Lentil soup. It's actually vegan. Yeah, it's vegan. If anyone... It's not got any milk in it or anything. If anyone wants some Heinz soup, it's really good. So yeah, that's what I bought. Didn't buy masses, just bought enough. This will last me a while. This will last me definitely another week and a half or so, which is good. But yeah, the fridge, the shop was pretty well stocked, to be honest. Like there was, it wasn't like there was bare shelves like there has been in the past. It was actually really well stocked, which was good. So yeah, that's all I bought. Okay, so I'm just gonna unpack this. I might make like a fish finger wrap or a prawn something, because I haven't had any lunch yet and it's like 2:30. And then I think we're gonna take Bonnie to the park for our one form of daily exercise. So yeah, going out twice in one day today. Crazy. But yeah, that was my shop. Was that entertaining? I'm not sure.
We literally just got back to the shops and I have some very, very sad news. Holland & Barrett was closed, so I couldn't get any vegan things for the vegan Rocky Road. But Louis still got, we still got some normal chocolate and normal marshmallows for Louis. So I'm gonna make normal ones for Louis and still do that on the vlog. But don't, can't make my Rocky Road. But the other, because we walked there, that was the closest one to us. There's another Holland & Barrett which I can walk to, which is a bit further, but apparently it said that that one was open, so there is hope. Hello, do you want me to make you your Rocky Road now? What I also got, look at these things that I got to cheer myself up. Vegan cupcakes, Oggs. So at least I have some sort of sweet treat to eat.
Hi guys, so it's a bit later on in the day. It is, we just took Bonnie for a walk. It's quite, oh my god, yesterday, just real quickly. Yesterday we took Bonnie for a walk and it was the cutest thing. She met this other Labrador and they were literally like lying in the shade together. It was a boy, it was called Buddy, Buddy and Bonnie, and they were like lying in the shade, like rolling around together. It was really cute. Anyway, 4:15, that workout class starts in 45 minutes. So probably gonna do that because nothing else to do. But I'm feeling pretty good today. I'm feeling fine. Like, I know I was asking my on my stories how lots of you are feeling, and lots of you are saying you were like anxious or not feeling good, like really fed up. My biggest tip is probably just to try and like go on as normal. I know you guys aren't out at work all day, so it's hard to go on as normal, but just still try and like be productive. Like I'm still trying to like wake up early, like I'm still setting my alarms. I think it's really easy just to think like, oh, I'll just sleep in all day and do nothing and watch Disney Plus. But I've still been trying to like get up early, do some like working out. I've been trying to spend like a lot of time outside, just like reading my book outside, doing some exercise outside, cause just I think that really helps. But yeah, I think just try and stay, just try and find things to do, like maybe clear out your wardrobe, like clean up your whole room. Yeah, I think just things like that really help, just to help feel normal and like you've got things to do. Like the night before I go to bed, I always write a to-do list for the next day. So like today my list was to do a food shop, to take the dog for a walk, to do some yoga, literally just what I've done today. So I think that helps to, it helps you feel like you're still accomplishing things, still being productive, even though we are all having to stay in our homes. But we have to make the best of it, you know. What can we do? My thing is to try and be good at yoga. That's my mission for this sort of like housebound thing. I know one of my friends is trying to learn French. He's changed his phone to French. He's really trying to learn French. So if anyone wants to learn a new language, maybe you could do that. But yeah, it's such a nice weather. It's literally beautiful blue skies. So if you do have a garden, take advantage of it, because I've been spending lots of time in the garden. It just really, really honestly, get a good book, read it. If you read a book, it could literally takes like, it literally takes hours off your day. So I'm going to go and read this now. And then I'm going to put my gym stuff on and do that workout class, which I might film some of it. It's a body attack. Good mum said it was body attack. Body attack. I don't really know what that is going to involve, but it's something. Yeah, in terms of workouts, I haven't really been doing a lot of weights and stuff, just because I don't have any weights here. I know Cinzia has home weights. She bought some weights, which was a good idea. So I might buy some. I do have ankle weights, which are good, just for like squat jumps. And I was putting them on my wrists and doing things like that. So they did help. But yeah, I've been more into my yoga. So I haven't really been doing weights, but I do feel a bit like I need to lift something. I feel like I don't have much muscle anyway, and the muscle that I have, I feel like I could just feel it just slowly slipping away from me. Oh yeah, and also
just on my emails, a really good thing I Saw It First are doing. You guys know we love I Saw It First. They're doing a blue edit where like the clothes are blue, and 100% of the profits, can you guys see that? You get the idea. 100% of the profits are going towards the NHS. Let me just make sure I've got that right before I say that. Yeah, 100% of the profits from the blue edit will be donated to the NHS. So how amazing is that? So if you are getting any like cute homeware, like cute joggers and stuff, definitely have a look on that blue edit first, because at least the money that you're spending is going to a really good cause. What I'm going to do now is actually I'm going to go on Amazon and I'm going to order myself a yoga mat, because now I'm such a keen yogi girl, I feel like I need the proper equipment. Wow, look at these things you can get. Tuckets, you can get Pilates socks. Wow, can you see those? They're like those things there. They look like those socks you had that your mum made you wear to stop you slipping around the house. I'm Supergirl. That song's in my head when I watched Princess Diaries yesterday. I love Princess Diaries so much. I've got so many different yoga mats, I did not realise there were so many. God, these are expensive. 40 quid. I'm not spending that on a mat. I'll sit on the floor. Okay, £9.90. That's more like it. I'm going to get myself a mat. Should we see what Chintzy is doing? Should we give her a quick call? See what she's up to. Eating her banana muffins, I bet she is. Let's give her a FaceTime. Or she's going to be in the bath.
Okay, I'm going to do a grocery haul. Right, so I got the ox. Boom. I got the best pasta sauce ever, Italian tomato pasta sauce. This is M&S one. This is the best sauce they have, and it tastes like you're in Italy. It tastes like real. Also, I've been craving soup really bad. What's Sophia's face on me?
Good timing,
hi,
bitch.
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm just doing a grocery haul. I just went to Marks and Spencer's.
I went to Tesco. What did you get?
It was empty. There was no one there.
Do you know what? Right, at Tesco, I've told you guys, I had to queue up outside.
Yeah.
And they put like markings on the pavement for where you were supposed to stand.
They did do that in M&S, but in it when you're queuing up to pay, so there was markings. But there was like no one in there.
Really?
Uh-huh. Tesco, and it was fully stocked.
Tesco was fully stocked as well.
Like so stocked.
Yeah.
And there was loads of reduced things. Did you see loads of reduced things?
No, I didn't.
Everything was reduced in M&S.
Really? I got 4 tuna steaks.
Wow, that's very good.
And but they had loads of milk. They had, Tesco was fully stocked.
Wow. Look what I got, a leek and potato soup mix.
Oh, wow.
Because I wanted to get leek and potato soup for ages, but all the shop bought ones have milk in.
Ah.
And this is a mix. I just have to boil them, don't I?
Yeah.
And then blend it.
Yeah. My gym are putting on a class at 5:00, so I'm going to join in.
That's very good.
They're putting on 4:30.
That's very nice. I did yoga on the balcony this morning.
Oh my god, I did yoga.
You should do. You need to, and then after Soph.
Yeah.
YouTube Pamela Reef.
Pamela Reef.
And she does the best ab workouts. So just like 10 minutes long, but like you don't stop.
Okay.
And she doesn't do any talking. They're very concise and they're so good.
Okay, that sounds good.
And like it's back to back.
Pamela Reef.
It's so good. And they're just easy.
Okay, I'll do that tomorrow.
I'll show you what else I got. I want to make a roast.
Ooh, so she's cooking up a storm.
Also, Holland and Barrett's closed.
What?
My one near me. But the main one on the main strip isn't. So I need to
Okay.
Because I was gonna get like.
Why would they close that one? Just because it's small and doesn't need to be open.
Probably because no one walks down there apart from me.
True.
So I've got gravy.
Yum.
All the Yorkshire puddings haven't had milk in. So
yeah, they do.
In Yorkshire's.
It's but just the pancake mix. Pancakes.
Yeah. Because I was going to go to Holland and Barrett because I wanted to make Rocky Roads, but I couldn't.
Oh, yum.
But I got these. Oggs.
They look good. Yeah. Wow, they do look good.
I'm seeing if there's anything else I've got that's
fun. What have you been doing? I'm bored.
Huh?
What have you been doing?
Well, I literally just got in. Like, I'm just unpacking my stuff.
Wild.
But then I'm just going to make pasta. Apparently Contagion is on an ITV tonight.
Oh, okay.
So I was going to watch
that. I think I'm going to make a poke bowl for dinner.
That's nice. I did fried tofu last night. Ooh. Do you have tofu?
No, I don't buy tofu. I don't really like tofu, to be honest.
No. Nice. You need to buy it, then marinate it in like soy sauce and olive oil. And then you put a bit of flour on it.
Yeah.
And then when you bake it for like half an hour, it's like fried, like teriyaki. And then you put teriyaki sauce on.
Yeah.
With a rice bowl.
That does sound good, to be fair.
That's what I did yesterday. It was really good. I did document it, but it was so good.
I just remember the tofu. I've made it in the past. I just didn't like it, but I think I just didn't cook it well.
Yeah.
You have to make the effort, otherwise it tastes a bit.
Yeah, you've got to squeeze out all the liquid.
All
as
the
well.
Juice, yeah.
Ooh, that gravy smells good.
You making a roast tonight?
No, because I couldn't go to Holland and Wright to get my nut roast.
Oh.
I need to get a Yorkshire pudding mix. I could make it higher flour.
It's a lot of effort.
I need my nut roast.
A lot of it's gonna be vegetables.
A stuffing mix.
Ooh, yum, sage and onion.
Sage and onion.
The best.
What else do I get? I'm gonna make Lewis Rocky Roast. I'm gonna make normal Rocky Roast. At least I get to do it.
Okay. Oh, but that's tempting though. You're not gonna be able to eat it.
Ciabatta rolls for 20p.
Whoa! Why are they reduced? Are they about to run out of date?
Yeah.
Oh. Best get eating them then. Put them in the freezer.
Eat them per day.
Yeah, that's why they'll be reduced.
But for 20p.
Put them in the freezer. Put them in the freezer.
I will.
They'll last longer. What's Chintzy's food haul?
Oh, Lewis got this. Jaffa cake cocktail. Sounds a bit disgusting.
That sounds horrible. Is it like a liqueur?
Well, it says cocktail. Shake and pour over ice.
Oh, that sounds horrid. No, I don't like Jaffa cakes. I don't like those orangey flavours.
I don't think I'd like...
Yeah, that sounds... That's,
I've
sounds
got some
rich.
Bananas.
Delicious.
I got a massive thing of raspberries.
Whoa.
Right?
Did you see that? Oh, you missed it.
They're Lewis's. Oh, look how big these are. Look. Skin on herby potato wedges.
Whoa.
Yeah?
They look good. What a beautiful food shop. I'm jealous. All I bought was fish fingers.
Huh?
I'm saying your food shop looks good.
It looks really good.
All I bought was fish fingers, tuna steaks, and a teriyaki sauce. I made a fish finger wrap like we had on the plane when we went to LA. Ooh, it was so good. I didn't show you guys, it was really good.
This is like a massive shop. This should last us quite a while.
Yeah, that's what I said about mine. It should last like at least a week and a half.
Oh, 100%.
If not longer.
100%. Look how many muffin
dusts
we've got left.
I know, I really want one. They look really good. I'm surprised you're not eating them all.
They're a bit hard, but you have to heat them up anyway.
I'm jealous. I really want one.
They're really good.
All right, well, I need to do my workout.
What kind of type of workout is it?
It's the one that the gym lady's putting on. She's doing it like a Facebook Live.
Oh, so is
it's body slumber. Attack. Body attack.
Oh, that'll be really fun. My
mum, Fiona, actually does the classes at the gym. She says it's good. I think it's like squat jumps. I don't really know what it is. I haven't got any weights, so I'm hoping we don't need weights.
No, but she'll do more body weights.
I think it's more weights. Hopping up and down on the spot, you know, cardio.
If it wasn't that good, then do a Pamela Reef ab one.
Well, I did do my yoga this morning, but yeah, that's a good idea.
Honestly, the ab was full of burns.
I never really do ab workouts. Probably
neither
should.
Do I, but it's something to fill us out while we're at home.
Yeah.
Because it's like, you know.
I watched Princess Diaries last night.
That's nice.
I'm watching Princess Diaries 2 tonight.
That's nice.
It was really
maybe
good.
Maybe I'll do that because I need to watch. I was going to watch High School Musical 2, but maybe I'll do that instead.
Watch Princess Diaries.
Yeah. All right then. I think I'll go for that.
All right. Well, enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you. I'm just going to put all this away.
Have fun
at your workout.
Thanks. TTYL. Yeah. Well, that was fun. Okay, so it's 4:30. That killed 15 minutes. Right, I'm going to order my yoga mat and then we will do our body attack workout.
It's Rocky Road time. This is the dairy version for Lewis, which isn't as fun, but still fun, I suppose. So we've got butter,
I'm just gonna melt it all in the microwave. I can do that, can't I? Should I just, I can put glass in the microwave, can't I? So it's just butter, chocolate, and melt it all in. And then these are his favorite things that he wants to put in it. So we've got some dairy milk, little eggs, some cream eggs that he says he wants me to slice in half and put open faced. Like, I know what he's thinking. We've got some white chocolate chunks, some milk chocolate chunks, and some digestives. We could only find caramel ones. The recipe says 135 grams of butter. So I don't have a scale. So this is 250 grams. So what we're shaving off, 100 grams from this. So we're doing a third, right? Boom. Oh, this is so satisfying. Can you see? You can't really see, can you? I'll show you once it's all plopped out. Boom. I just called Lydia. She is just taking honey for a walk. My little honey bear. I haven't smelt real chocolate in a long time. To be fair, that smells like the Nomo chocolate that I have all the time. That, oh God, that is good though. Oh my God. Okay, I'm just gonna put all this in the microwave and I'll show you in a sec.
That is like a mountain of butter and chocolate, so hopefully it melts in the microwave. Okay, you guys, it worked. So now I'm gonna add, crush these up, add those, add the marshmallows, add the fun little bits here, white chocolate chunks, and then the cream eggs for Lewis, yay. Oh, and you've got to add a few squirts of golden syrup. Okay, so I've made a lot of Rocky Road. This is like a really fat, deep one. This is like a thinner one, but I'm just going to put the cream eggs on top for the funnest part, and then I'm sure, I think you've got to put it in the fridge and let it set, and then it's like a solid thing that you can slice. So look, those are like the fat eggs, and it looks really yummy. Look how cute with the cream eggs on. I'm going to put them in the fridge now and then I'll show you the final product. But I'm really proud of them. Here's a little montage. Lewis has already tried the Rocky Road and isn't being patient with me. Do you cut? Oh, that's just marshmallow though. Wait an hour and I'll give you a proper slice with the cream egg and everything, okay? Thank you.
Fiona, are you ready for a workout class?
I've got to get
Woo! Let's get the energy levels up. We have 7 minutes. To get pumping. I'm also gonna order a yoga mat.
Okay.
So can you just check with Dad that we've not actually got one already? Because some of them were 30 pounds.
Yeah, all right then, I've checked.
Awesome. Let's do this, guys. It's body attack time. Also, I've just FaceTimed Christian. Mum, guess what? I'll tell you at the same time. It kills two birds with one stone. Just FaceTimed Christian. And his friend has organised this, like, oh, sorry, mum's getting changed. His friend's organised this, like, pub quiz on Friday, so I'm going to do a pub quiz.
What, online, do you mean?
Yeah, so you're all online, but,
oh,
like,
right. Yeah,
you're all, like, you all, like, have a beer, and do, like, obviously I'm not going to have a beer, but we, like, do the pub quiz.
Yeah. Exactly.
So that's a good idea for anyone who wants to be social.
Yeah.
Do a pub quiz.
We'll have the iPad ready for the answers to Google.
No, that's cheating.
Oh, well. I might get it wrong.
You're not invited anyway. This is my pub quiz. But yeah, how fun is that, guys? Pub quiz. So yeah, you're talking about on FaceTime. A lot of you have asked if I'm like seeing Christian or not. And no, obviously I'm not, because we're in different houses. So FaceTime's going to have to suffice. But I'm kind of used to it because he works away anyway. And I'm not really feeling like, oh my God, where's my boyfriend gone? So yeah, I don't really think it's that big of a deal. So FaceTime is fine. Right, I'm going to put my gym stuff on that I had on earlier. We're backlit. I'll show you guys. This is a Sasuke tank, which is really nice. It's kind of like a sports bra and top in one. I don't personally wear a bra with this because I think it does enough because, you know, I have small boobs. And then these are my favourite gym leggings, which are these DKNY ones, which I always get asked about what these are. They're really nice, but whenever I go on the website, I can't find them on there. So I'm not sure if the sports stuff, I don't know, maybe they don't sell them anymore, but they are DKNY Sport. So that's what they are. They're really flattering and they're really nice because I've got this huge waistband. But yeah, I G to G because I'm going to miss this class. Do you mind?
Ah. pasta is on, and I'm also making some homemade garlic bread from those ciabattas we got for 20p, if I showed you, because I go out of date today. So I just put some olive oil and minced garlic on there. I'm just trying to smush this down. This is Lewis's favourite sauce. He puts pesto and creme fraiche, isn't that right?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's right. All right. And this is my favourite sauce. Delicious. I bought three today. I'm not hoarding. I just couldn't comprehend the thought of them not being there when I want it again. So I just had to get three. But linguine's looking good. Oh, I'm flashing red. For dessert, I'm gonna warm up one of these and have it with ice cream, or maybe with a vegan magnum and like all mushed into a bowl. That sounds delish. And maybe I'll just pop one of those on for good luck, you know?
It's going well, guys. That was pretty good. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah.
There was only 19 people watching. But I suppose that's a class size though, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's the people who go to a class
watching. Probably, at least.
It's a decent turnout, to be
20,
fair.
Yeah, 25.
At one point there was 23, but some people obviously couldn't take the pressure of the class and they had to hop off. And me and Mum kept getting panelled that we were on, like they could watch us as well.
Yeah.
I kept thinking, like, God, what if we're streaming like live on Facebook or something by accident and everyone's watching us? Imagine. Well, that's good. It was a lot of punching.
It was.
It's quite boxer sizey actually, wasn't it? Which lots of kicking and punching, which is good.
Yeah.
Because we like our boxing. I'm going to make a poke bowl for dinner. What are you having?
We're having curry. Oh, don't get too close. That's not very flattering.
It's already 20 to 6. See, the day's over already. Another day. We've just burned. Okay. See you later, guys. Bye.
Bye.
We're gonna try the discuss. Well, we don't know yet. The Jaff cake. Is it a cocktail or is it a liqueur?
Not too sure.
We're not too sure.
I do just feel a bit about it.
Yeah, because it sounds grim. Why would you be enticed by that? I don't understand really.
I'm adventurous.
Yeah. Right. Can I smell it first, please? Okay. You put it over ice. Oh. Looks like whiskey. Oh, that smells strong. It's just like chocolate orange. Oh.
Amaretto.
Tuna steak. She is looking good. Zoom action. I'm gonna cut this up and make it into my poke bowl thing. Got my avocado. Cooking up a storm. Okay, presentation is not my strong point, but it looks cute. We have tuna steak, avocado, sweet corn, teriyaki sauce and rice. Queen. Hello everybody. I'm gonna end my vlog here. What have we been up to? I had my poke bowl, it was amazing. Wasn't it amazing? Yes, it was amazing. And then I just went on Disney Plus and I've just watched Cinderella 3, Mum. Cinderella 3. It was incredible. So obviously Cinderella 1 is Cinderella. Cinderella 2 is amazing, because some of you didn't even realise there was Cinderella 2. That's basically like where she goes to live in the castle with the prince and like she's, you know, shaking up things in the palace because she's new and she's cool and she's like rebelling against the palace rules. Then Cinderella 3 is where the ugly stepsisters steal the fairy godmother's wand. And they make everything go back in time. And like, so like when the Duke comes round to test out if the shoe fits, the stepmother makes it fit one of the sisters. And then Cinderella's like, what? But that was my shoe. And then like none of it all goes wrong. So the prince nearly marries one of the stepsisters and Cinderella's like, oh my God.
And that's what, Cinderella 3?
3. It was incredible. I had no idea Cinderella 3 existed. It was on Disney Plus. Just watched it. It was amazing. So I'm recommending the Cinderella trilogy if you've not watched it. But yeah, now we're going to watch... What time is it? 8 o'clock. Now we're going to... Oh no, half past 8. Now we're going to watch The Princess Diaries 2. Princess Diaries is honestly my favourite film. I love that film so much. So yeah, now we're going to watch the second one because Finn has never seen it before. And Chris Pine's in this one. It's pretty beautiful.
I'm having a cream egg.
Mum's having a cream egg. Oh, I'm going to have some of my Galaxy hazelnut bar. And yeah, that's about it. So thanks for watching, everyone. I hope this has been entertaining. Bunny, say goodbye.
Thanks
for
bye.
Aw, Bunny. Aw. Okay, bye, guys. I hope everyone is staying well and safe and indoors. We've been outside quite a lot today, but that's just because today was the food shop day.
Washing the cars.
Washing the cars, yeah. But it's good to get outside. If you have a garden, take advantage of it, because it does you good to get outdoors, don't you think? Within your property.
Yeah, the sun's good as well, apparently, the sunshine. Yeah.
Oh, Bonnie wants some air time. Sneaky, hopping in the back. Oh, thank you very much. Okay, guys, see you later. Bye.
A queen is never late. Everyone else is simply early.
Of course.
Queen.
Good morning. I totally forgot to finish vlogging last night. I'm so sorry. I didn't show you my pasta and it was so nice. And the homemade garlic bread was so nice. I recommend everyone doing that. It was literally delicious. I'm shocked. I didn't think it was going to be that good. But it's the next day now. It's still another beautiful day. But I'm going to make it up to you for not showing you. I fake tanned. So I'm feeling nice. Although I didn't scrub it off properly. So I'm looking a bit... like all of my chest, it's still a bit patchy, which I should have scrubbed it off properly, but I'm a bit lazy. But at least I'm a bit browner. I'm gonna make some breakfast now, but I'm gonna make something cool for lunch. I think I wanna make my my soup, my leek and potato soup. I've really been craving it. I need to Google how to do it. I'm assuming I'm just boiling them and then blending them, maybe with some stock or something like that. And I'm gonna still do my yoga, but I'm a bit hungry, so I'm gonna eat my food first. And that's another day for me. It's early. Has anyone else been waking up earlier? Because you've been going to sleep earlier because you're getting bored earlier to go to sleep. Do you know what I mean? Like, at like 10, I've been wanting to like close my eyes and sleep, whereas normally it's like 12:30. I wonder if that's the same for Soph, because I know she always goes to bed early. I imagine she's still going to bed early. I've been wanting to go to bed early just because I'm boreder, you know what I mean? Running myself a nice bath. I can never get the temperature right though. It's always too hot. But yeah, I'm gonna wash my hair, I'm gonna treat myself, I'm gonna wash my hair. I have not washed it in so long. Do you wanna see? It's, to be fair, maybe it's just because I've been putting all this stuff in my roots and stuff. But I'm planning, today's task of the day is film a TikTok. And that is gonna be, I'm gonna do a hairstyle. I've never done it before, but you know, cause I've got short hair now, Kim has that, she did that, like looping it under like that, and then it's half up, half down. Probably not giving a good, oh, I can show you a picture, I've already saved the pic. Also, not to brag or anything, yeah, here's the hair. So I'm gonna try and do that. You get the gist. Not to brag or anything, but mine and Lewis's TikTok is on 3.1 million views. 3.1 million views and 500,000 likes. Thoughts about it. But yeah, I'm gonna have this bath and then I'm gonna do some yoga later. I just wasn't in the mood right now. I need to get this fake tan off me. What I used was, I did two coats. What I prefer, actually, I used to do two coats of Extra Dark by Molly May, because that's what I had around. So two coats of Extra Dark. I ran out of Extra Dark, so now I've been doing two coats of dark. I think it looks better than two coats of Extra Dark. For some reason, I think the tone is nicer. I know this isn't washed off yet, but I think the tone is nicer. And for some reason, I think it's almost a bit darker and less a bit longer, but we'll see what it looks like once I've rinsed it off, but I prefer it, I think.
Hi, it's roast dinner time. I have done some yoga, I did an ab workout, I did a bum workout, and now it's dinner time. Right, it's roast dinner time. Let me show you the lowdown. Right, we've got Lewis's chicken is in the oven, that takes 50 minutes. Now, I'm trying to work it all out so that everything is ready at the same time, right? So 50 minutes, look how cute my little vegan pie is. This takes 25 minutes, okay? The stuffing takes 25 minutes. The potatoes are gonna take 25 minutes. And the Yorkshire puddings, now I'm just looking at a recipe here.
I don't think these take long. Okay, 20 minutes.
You only need like, what, 2 Yorkshire puddings each? But this recipe says it makes 8 big ones, so I'm gonna half it.
That, I mean, I know it's meant to look like pancake batter. We'll leave it there. That looks fine to me. And then, milk. I'm using unsweetened oat milk. Lovely. Maybe a bit more milk. I think we need a bit more milk and we need no lumps. I made them on Christmas Day, I think. Yeah, I did. And I'm gonna actually add 2 eggs. I was gonna do them vegan, but there was the vegan recipes. I didn't have all the, oh no, shit. Also my nail, I keep hurting my nail and like bending it and really hurting it. That to me looks pretty good. Do you see the like, maybe I should FaceTime mum. So I'm gonna put these in little muffin cases and then just put them in the oven, put them in at the same time as that. I need to mix together the stuffing. Okay, let's do that in another bowl. All I have to do with the stuffing is actually add water and oil, I think. And then I have, look at these I found. I could have made my banana bread the other day in these. Anyway, so yeah, I love sage and onion stuffing. I hope Lewis likes stuffing because it's gonna be a lot just for me. Oh, it smells like Christmas Day. It smells like Christmas Day. Oh, all right, I will let you know when there's more action, you know, when I'm almost there.
Okay, you guys, I'm gonna put my potatoes in now. These are gonna take half an hour. I just did really quick olive oil, rosemary, salt, pepper. Rosemary makes them taste really nice and herby. Here is my stuffing ready to go. I'm about to put that in there and there's my pie and I'm getting ready. You guys, look at my Yorkshire pudding. Oh my God, Sophia, you need to make this at home. It's fucking massive. It's so big. I am so freaking excited. I'm so proud of myself. Yay.
Din din was so yummy. Yay. Did you like it?
Yeah, it was good.
So I'm a talented chef and thank you for watching and we'll see you very soon in another home vlog. Yay.